my baby. Isn't he pretty? Say the hi, the mommy. That is him. Okay, now I'm going to show you my accessories to go with this look. Okay, let's get started. So I got all the accessories right there. For my necklace, I guess. And I'm going to pick one. And you're going to see. 1 second. Which one I'm going to pick? I shouldn't wear a blue accessory because I'm not wearing blue today. I'm actually just wearing all purple. And I like purple sometimes. But sometimes when you're like there, you just don't get it. You're gonna watch this, you're gonna watch this, you're gonna watch this. And this is really pretty. It's actually just a plain blue necklace with hints of white and it has a cross. So I would wear this on a church day if I was wearing something blue or anything. So this is what I would wear today. I would wear this today. But this would just add a touch of color to your look, as you can see. Because I'm really just not wearing earrings today. I'm just actually just regular clothing. I'm not wearing, like, your regular basis clothing. Because it's just a regular Thursday. And so this is what I'm wearing. It's really pretty. And see, it doesn't go great. So, not today. I did a side ponytail instead of a braid. Okay, this would go great because it's purple, and this, like, what I'm wearing today is just a light purple, and I can add a touch of color with a purple. So this is really pretty. Also, it says Tay. And this would go great. I really want this to wear. I'm going to wear this with some hoop earrings with purple. So, yeah. So this is what I'm going to wear. I'm going to wear the Thai one. Or I might wear pearls. I don't know. Might wear pearls too. Pearls. Shamwow. Yep, I'm gonna wear pearls and a purple necklace. Because I don't want to overdo it. Well, I am overdoing it. Because I want to. I'm overdoing it, I know. Look, at the cheese one, I'm gonna take the pearls. Because I don't need this right now. Tomorrow I'll wear it. That's what I'm gonna do. Just like that. Like that. Because I don't want to overdo it, especially because I'm wearing this at the ponytail. And that looked cute, so I'm gonna wear that. I will never say never. I will fight you forever. Make it right whenever you're not being good. Okay. And for the rings, I might be wearing pretty more rings. more rings this summer because rings are in, and especially because I'm liking rings now, that I'm gonna start wearing them. So I got all these rings and I don't even wear them. So which ones should I pick? That's which ones. Okay, this ring is just a little too much because definitely not wearing blue. And just like that little cross one, I would wear this on the church day also. So I wouldn't wear this, especially because it's too much and I don't want to overdo it. But other than that, I really like this ring. It's definitely a ring. I like to turn them over when I put them down. I would wear this. I'm going to wear this probably. Or the penguin. Whichever ones fits me best. And these are really pretty ones. I really like these. I might be wearing the penguin because I already wore the elephant ones. And then I have my owls, my teddy bears. I'm going to put a teddy bear on. How about that? I'm going to put a pretty teddy bear on. Put a pretty teddy bear on. Okay? And that's my rings. But I don't want a teddy bear on. How about I want a glow-in-the-dark ring. Put a glow-in-the-dark ring on. ShamWow. See, why don't you, ShamWow, put a glow-in-the-dark ring. How about that? ShamWow. I'm just going to keep the ring on. Okay, and for the bracelets, I'm wearing this pretty one right here from Cielo's. And the swatch, it says, it's really pretty. Okay, so then I'm putting in these earrings and they look like this. Try not to break them because these are from Icy. Look like this. Okay, I'm just gonna put them in my ear. I will never. I will fight. I will fight till forever. When you're alive, when I be, when I be there. They look like that. And I really like them because of the purple and the pink. Or I'm just gonna leave this. You know what? Okay, I'm just gonna leave. And then for my perfume, I'm wearing Cool Weather by David Off.